So please put your hands together for Timon Dog.
Tell me it's good for my soul. You suffer all your life till you're old. But it feels like religion abused. To tell God's children we're born refuse. Well, I don't want to be poor. To beg if I have to from door to door. No, I don't want to be poor. Why should I have less when I can see more? The sick and hungry, we leave them aside. While billions are spent on a nuclear tide. That it's not even gonna happen, I'm expected to think. With contemporary thugs pushing us onto the brink. Well, I don't wanna be killed. Not by a madman on an assortment of pills. Now I don't want to be used like human ballast on an inhuman cruise. Mountains of knowing, love's footprints are kept. Come here. Locked from the public eye as it slept. The price of not caring, not looking about, is just a mere someone else wiping us out. Well, I don't want to be used. Not like a ballast on an inhuman cruise. No, I don't want to be poor. Why should I have less when I can see more? I don't know if anybody was in New York in 1980, were ya? I happened to be there. Quentin Crisp was there. He was such a gas, that man. Come with me, I won't hide. We'll go away on a ride. We'll meet each day, it's time to see. While we're young and old, most free, I gotta lose this skin. I'm imprisoning, gotta lose this skin. I'm imprisoning. Do not turn our head to see all the things you think we got. Do not turn our head to see what happened to the wife. Oh, Lord, I've got to lose this skin. I'm imprisoning. Got to lose this skin. I'm imprisoning. We're alone, so they say. We're not on our own in that way. When we're alone, it's real tough going. We tend to take part in someone else's play. Come with me, I thought he said. But that's not him anymore, he's dead. What's it like to be so free? So free it looks like lost to be. I gotta lose this skin, I'm imprisoning. I gotta lose this skin, I'm imprisoning. As this is a celebration of William Blake, and it's quite extreme. Where's the underclothes? I thought if we did a gig, anything to do with William Blake, because the only exhibition he did was in his brother's, the upstairs room to his brother's shop, a hosier shop. Is that right? So that's amazing, isn't it? And now we got them all, everything that happens in England, in Westminster Cathedral, they're singing Jerusalem. Does that get your gut? Maybe. There's a song called Chimney Sweep, which you're probably very familiar with. And I did find his poems. And the snow, crying wee wee in notes of woe. Where are thy father and mother? Say, well, they've gone up to the church to pray. 'Cause I was happy upon the heath, and I smiled among the winter snow. They clothed me in the clothes of death. They force me to sing the notes of woe. And 'cause I'm happy and I dance and sing, they think they did me no injury, and they've gone to praise God, their priest and king, who have built a heaven out of our misery. I'm happy and I dance and sing. They think they did me no injury. They've gone to praise God, that priest and king. They built a heaven out of our misery. It's really funny because when it came up sometime that Blake stuff, you know, because I wasn't an academic, right, so I didn't even know who William Blake was. It sounded like a scary name. But when I first heard his stuff, I thought, well, I'll have a look at those songs for innocence and experience, songs of innocence and experience. And some of the tunes that were already in my head just fitted like gloves to, and if they didn't fit, I didn't bother with them, you know what I mean? So if the tune and the lyric didn't fit together, I like that last one, the tune was already there, I'd written the tune, I had some other words to it, and I just slotted his poem on it and realised now I know how the tune is okay, you know. Anyway, this is the Holy Thursday. 'Twas on a holy Thursday their innocent faces cleaned, the children walking two and two in red and blue and green. Grey-headed beadles walked before with wongs as white as snow. Into the high dome of Paul's they like Thames waters flow. What a multitude they seem, these flowers of London town. Seated in companies, they sit with a radiance of their own. The hum of multitudes was there, but the multitudes of lambs, thousands of little boys and girls raising their innocent hands. To heaven the voice of song, or like harmonious thunderings the seats of heaven among. Beneath them sit the aged ones, wise guardians of the poor. Then cherish pity lest you drive an angel from your door. Faces clean. Right, I've done me Blake's songs now. I've got one more, but I don't think I'll do it now, but because you've got to remember the words. I'm going to do some tonight. This is a. Da 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 da. I'll say it again. Da 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 da. If a dream comes to an end, doesn't mean it has to die. It can live somewhere else. Love is an endless sky, and you are made of light. And when you sing, all the angels sing with you. But if you decide you'll cry forever, there is nothing that anyone can do. Everybody has known a pain to live in the heart too long. Sometimes life will stop you laughing, but it can't stop your song. Because you're made of light, and when you sing, all the angels sing with you. But if you decide you'll cry forever, there'll be nothing. Be nothing anyone can do. Sometimes a harbor's too hard to be washed at sea, it offers you more. So you get lost yourself up onto a water to be washed up on another shore, where you are made of light, and when you sing, all the angels sing with you. But if you decide you'll cry forever, there'll be nothing. There'll be nothing that anyone can do.